Police are looking for this pair who allegedly robbed casino winners in Atlantic City. This was June 15th, and New Jersey State Police say the male suspect took $15,000 in cash from someone at a slot machine in Resort Hotel and Casino. He allegedly got away in a vehicle driven by the female suspect. And then last Friday, the male suspect allegedly struck again at Caesars, robbing a patron of $12,000.